So hi there everyone, welcome back to another episode of my Captain of Industry series. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. And yet we are carrying on from not long after we left off the last episode. We've got the truck heading, the ship heading out to deliver the stuff for the cargo ship. Sawmill is ready. I want to make a change here now. I think it's on that one. I want to upgrade you. That's that happening. We're going to start moving in. We're going to do some work with farming in a second. Once we've got our little coal supply sorted over here. That's it. So this should hopefully then cut down the coal needed to that part. In there, because that if we can get this pretty much running itself, right? Cargo delivered. Now I'm just gonna watch because I might need to recruit some people because I've got the beacon turned back on, so we should have population coming soon because we've kind of gone through all the workers we had. You gotta watch if you get diseases. No, I don't think we've had any because the population stayed the same. The cargo ship's gonna need a crew. Take 10 from there. 10 from there. I did send the ship out. Again, we found another cargo ship. This bit here. Actually, we're gonna go and battle you. I think we got our cargo ship, which we have. Got that. He's going to go straight off to get wood. Oh, we've got new refugees as well. For mine. You know my luck, what we'll do is we'll find the coal mine now. Which wouldn't be too bad, because then I could just demolish this, still keep the, well no, actually, because I would demolish the wood, because I want the wood coming in over here. Ship. Oh, I've made one change over here. I've put this in ready for the next part of the expansion, so this is now full. It means I can fill up this one as well. Make sure they don't, because I'm going to turn that down a bit as well. So that way you'll get the parts for you upgrading. There you go, perfect timing. So that's the cargo ship coming in with wood. A new settlement. Got to do some work upgrading that settlement now as well. Let's quickly just send our ship home. We can trade for a cargo ship. Okay. Oh, it's taking ages for these ships to unload. Four was too many. There's one, two. So that's good. I mean, the fact that this is working for now is a good thing. Right. Right. We've upgraded this one now. As you can see, it's got two ports in it now. But what I'm going to do here with that one. Quick deliver that. And then we will pull those that. I do actually want that one to run out. Right, so that's that one. Right, you are hearing. Yep. Now, the other thing we've unlocked is wheat. I'm going to put this there. You're going to be wheat. That. That gives us wheat, which then gets fed into a mill. You're going to make flour and animal feed. That's that one. I am actually going to upgrade that. Oh, is that more refugees? gas combustion as well. Right, we're going to be on to steel soon as well. But baking. Right, and then that's got to come out of there into another warehouse. Like so. Pretty much swap the whole thing. Alright, so if I set you to truck input on. Is the cargo ship getting any fuel? No. Even if it's just helping this at the moment, it's all a it all does well. How are you doing there? Right, unless you've actually got a truck assigned there, he doesn't deliver. You're all fine. You lot are all laughing. This is going to get more use soon as well. I'm going to think of the steel smelt, it's probably going to go here. That's the fun of all of this as well. How are you doing here? You're starting to do the level out across now. gonna try and tree harvester. Just annoying waiting for all these flaming things to get into position. I mean, this started off slow, now we're ripping through the coal thing. It's good, it's set to go quite a distance anyway. That's happening. It's happening here. Oh, look, wheat. You're not really waiting for anything. Okay, so the wheat's gonna come in. It gets milled. There you go, that's being milled. Obviously, one kind of grade into another grade. See, to me, it's surely they would, oh, it's chicken, it's animal feed, isn't it? Unlocked animals yet? When do we unlock animals? Technically, we can. No, we can't. We've got to do research lab 3. Get some UVET set up, so we've got tiny little bit of chicken feed. Let's quick deliver the warehouse. Let's do this. Yeah, put a lot of the potatoes in there, so that's fine. But I'll put another food market in. Fully repaired. Um, him going out. You take bread, you take the flour and the water. Uses 8 flour and water to make bread. Deliver that, then what we'll do is we'll set one of you to bread. There's another cob. Try and tell it's empty the port. We've got steel smelting, which is what I want to work on in the next episode. Want somebody go and collect the bread? Solved the fuel hut thing over here yet? Yes. I'm gonna keep an eye on the chicken feed belt of it as well, because it might overload. If we put another field in for wheat. There we go. Bread delivery. Well, I knew our ship was going to be winning. What's that? It's 5 months' bread. That one delivery. Look at all these potatoes coming across. This is because this is being emptied. And the new crop coming in, so that's good. So the population is happening. I'm maybe not going to worry too much more about we'll have a think about it. We can always add another field in, and then we've still got more to do, because I mean we've still got corn and fruit. Now this will be animal stuff. We've got cake, and now I know this is alcohol, which comes from corn, turning the corn into something else. And I'm sure we must be able to turn the bread into cake. I mean, that must be... Ah, I wonder, I bet you if we follow that line. See, there's canola. Makes cooking oil and animal fat. Which allows to grow sugar cane. Oh, there's the there's hospital and medical supplies. Medical supplies too. Well, there's fruit up there. Gotta find fruit seeds. Or snacks. There's this fermentation, which allows us to make... No, it doesn't allow us to make booze. Okay. Ethanol, which is used to make rubber. Okay. Oh well, I still think we should be allowed to make booze. But we've got... Oh, we can turn the animal feed into compost. Do we? We'll have to think about that. We'll think about that one, because we've also got... We can turn potatoes into compost as well. Where's our ship? It's just getting home. Right, in the next episode, we're going on to the steel. That's the plan. Steel production. And, yeah, start ramping up our industry. Like, comment, subscribe, come and be a member like some of the other people have chosen to do. And yeah, we'll look forward to seeing you all in another episode. Till then, bye bye for now.